Let's go here first because it's only one way, so where the fuck is it telling me to go? Okay, it's telling me to go there. I thought it was close. We can go both sides, it matters to me. Scared the shit out of me. You guys better not be fucking alive. Precise fucking whatever the fuck you are. Isaac. Okay, the other side. Like, yeah, I'm always like, I'm one of those guys that always like, make sure I'm reloaded before I freaking go. Yeah, I see that, bro. Not stupid. Hell yeah. You know, you make yourself an easy target. You're holding like a golden ball in your hand. It's not that hard to shoot it from. Unless you get closer to me, then I'm fucking screwed. They're going around like a golden ball in their hand and they're slow as hell. Like a mile away. Oh. Why is everybody floaty?
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, I have no idea what we're doing, but it just tells you to go up there and I didn't tell you much, so oh, where did you come from? Kind of shit. Ouch, bro, where is it at? You die. Come on, bro. Stop doing that. Second, my life is half health, so at least they give you some kind of health. Now let's go with this for a minute.
Exiting zero gravity.
I haven't seen a save in a minute. In the beginning, they saw so many save on you, now they don't even see it. She did. What are you supposed to be, burnt alive? Is he dead now? Oh no, I'm burnt. That hurts. Oh crap. Oh. Let go, you ugly asshole. Bastard, he's just gonna come out of nowhere and grab me. Hell, does this look like? Killing 4-2? Can't just grab me? Homie? No means no! I know you guys like to bust out of the fan, so. That's not one of those she's. What's in here? That's making me curious is what's in here that I have to explore. And it gives me a power node. That's exactly what I need. somewhere down the road, they're gonna have to give me a save point. Can't do this whole damn thing with a lot of save points. I think we got good enough ammo. Damn, we don't have any ammo on the shit. The rounds. We have hella blades. And let me say that again. Hella blades. Hella blades and hella healing item. Exactly what I needed earlier. So I was a little scared. It's like, oh, need one. And I never played this game. I don't know anything. And I do have it on easy mode though. But, jeez. Oh crap, you scared the shit out. Oh my god, bro. Get your ninja's ass. Your little pony ass out of here. Alright, we go here. You guys just bust the damn thing open and not pop out like idiots. Just fucking. You're gonna do it again when I get down there, aren't you? Weird things, I didn't do the level 3 one, I just kept going. I burned that damn thing earlier. Oh yeah, fire node. There's a fire node in here. You know what, I might go back and do the power node. This is the rig. Yeah, so that gives us more HP. And yeah. Actually, people, I might go back up because I didn't, when we were there, there was a level, a third level, the elevator. I didn't go explore a third level, so just the curiosity. I don't remember going to the third level, so yeah, when we took the elevator up there, yeah. So this is like Wall-E, the horror version. When the fat asses couldn't, you know, alien parasite took over. That's it? See, I know I was missing something. More blades. Exactly what the fuck I need. More blades. A store credit will help. So. Grab that. Need that. We might need that. Well, we'll sell that. That's why. So now we sometimes exploration is a good thing. A slow ass elevator is a bad thing. More health. You know what, people? I actually see the saving spot, so I'm gonna save. I think it's in the level 2, so if I'm not wrong, it's right there. So wait, give me a second, where's it at? Let me see. It's behind this door. So, look, I didn't see no safe point, safe spot earlier, but I see this one right here. So, I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna record another one later, but I'm gonna let my room cool down because it's hot in here. My fucking armpits are sweatier than a motherfucker. Wait, did you save? I just kept clicking X and circle. Alright, you guys later. Bye.